The TNT Tropang Giga has terminated the contract of Finals MVP Mikey Williams. This is after renegotiations between both camps reached a standstill. Williams is yet to report to the team since helping TNT win the Governor's Cup last season. But the situation is not new. Williams also missed a few games last year due to the hitches in contract discussion. The TNT management is not counting on Williams to return to the team anytime soon. But it reminded the cager that his rights still belong to the team.